So there he is. He's gonna be in here until I can move the other fish around and get him in the tank by himself. Still one guy hiding up there as another OB peacock. Chased around by the dragon blood right here. Check this guy out over here. In the previous video, probably a video I made about a week ago, prior to this one, I said this fish was a Red Empress or something like that. Dion 0026 corrected me. That is a Chilo Tilapia Rhodesii Hap. This guy is going to be about 13 inches. I have plenty of time to upgrade before he maxes out in size. But yeah, man, shout out to Dion 0026. I appreciate that. Look at this guy now. Now he won't play tough guy. Will he be the one to step up? We'll see. Hopefully he puts on some more color. Still got about four more fish we need to add in this tank. They are all in quarantine. Hoping some of these guys color up soon.